way out on that old Linville mountain, where the bear and the catamount rain, there's strange ghost light can be seen every night, no scientist or hunter can explain. I say hi on a mountain, and down in the canyon below, it shines like the crown of an angel.
Hey, my name's Sean.
My name's Ken.
And we're the Hickory Brothers.
It's night one. Kind of sitting in the middle of a parking lot here, up on a hump, kind of hung our hammocks up and just kind of hope nobody runs into us.
We didn't get, here till 10 o'clock.
We're having cold spam that comes with a fork. It's gonna be all right.
That looks vomiggy. That's for dessert right there. Spam liquor.
Hey, my name's Sean.
My name's Tim.
And we're the Hickory Brothers.
Yeah, we did. We camped right here last night. Got the wolf pit. Oh, 10 o'clock, a little bit after. Kind of camped in the middle of the road up on this knob. Slept real good up there. Hickory's got a brand new Clark. Look at that.
Poncho, stay in here, man. We'll do that just right off. Help.
The lazy man does not roast his game, but the diligent man prizes his possessions.
I don't really know what that means, but I like my pack.
I do too.
I like my stuff in there. Heading down to Faulkner Flats, and we should be down at the river. We can't really say. This is new trail for us. Short off mountain up that way. Well, we're doing what we think is the schoon over crossover here. I'm sending Hickory down there on point to check it out. We got to get over this ridge. Hi, Kent.
Hi, Sean.
I might get it going now. Get it down.
We got a steeper here, but I do hear water down there. Woo, buddy!
The Muffin Man is situated in the laboratory of the Utility Muffin Research Kitchen.
Pushing his scapula aside, he reaches for an oversized chrome-plated spoon. He looks at us and says,
"Some people like cupcakes better.
I, for one, care less for them!"
Standing out here in the middle of the Linville River, river's kind of low right now for the crossing. It ain't but about maybe shin deep. Feels good.
Out in the distance there, the beautiful Short Off Mountain.
Got my brand new ULA Ohm 2.0. It's doing great. All right, we crossed the river. We got a little turned around. We started going on the road down toward that farmland down there, which you can see, which is private property, and the river's right down there. And they really ask you not to skirt up in there. So we're going to catch the lead mine trail, which goes around that and then drops down that far ridge on a real steep hill back down to the river. That's what we're gonna do. Did it a few years ago, but when you get back here, look for the little connector trails, hook it up the white dots, which is the mountain seed trail. Right or wrong on that, Stumbly? That's what we're gonna do.
See y'all.
Well, we made it to the lead mine. A little further than we remembered it from 3 years ago, but cuts on down in there off the mountain to sea trail. And now that's gonna do some up and down and round and up and down and up and down and up and down. Now one thing they do here on the lead mine is they give you a choice of all weather trail, meaning if it's kind of wet or stuff or you dry weather and you drop down to the river straight down. But we decided we're old men, we're gonna do the all weather trail and walk another 0.8 miles. That's what we're gonna do. Yes, sir, Ray. Woo, buddy! You can see Hickory going on up there. And this is one of the last little pushes, I think. Well, there's several more, but at least this one has some switchbacks. Oh, we love those switchbacks. Switchbacks are so good. I wish there were switchbacks in every backwood neighborhood. Yes, 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 yes. All right, we made it down to the river. Made ourselves a little bed on the ground here. They're either beds or graves.
Let's shake them up.
We're down to the river. We don't do it much. Stop for a hot cup of coffee after that lead mine. Cheers, my friend.
Cheers, my friend.
What is that we're looking at?
I think that's the old Dellinger chimney.
Way back when, the Dellingers, they was hardcore people.
They were.
They'd eat hardtack and stuff, but that's the chimney that was down here. They used to have a little cabin in this area, and man, I'm going to pan this area. There's a backyard that goes way uphill. I don't know how these folks got to the Winn-Dixie.
I bet they didn't get many trick-or-treaters.
One of my favorite parts of the Linville River Trail is when you walk in the rodeo canopy like this. It's fun. Hickory likes it too. Smells good. Oh, the fecund smell of the Linville Gorge. Rotting leaves, loamy soil. It'll be about 5 o'clock. We're still walking up, and we're trying to make it to the bottom of the pinch-in trail. Probably gonna make camp fairly soon and get up early and put in a long day tomorrow. Well, we're down here just a little south of pinch-in. I believe it's right up there on that steep part, somewhere in that area right there, but we found a little site right up in there. Hi, Hickory.
Hi, Sean.
And we're gonna hang them up right over there by the river. Kinda nice down here, the river is languid and mellow. Here's my little home for the night. I've got my black crow tarp and I got it all flailed out so I can lay here and my head will be right here in my hammock. And if I look out that way, that's what I'm looking at. I got my Hudson River top quilt here from Jack's or Better, 20 degrees. Got my green bean hammock right there. There's my Franken quilt right there. Kept me warm last night. There's my 2Q ZQ under quilt protector. Hickory's got his Clark rigged up there. And Hickory's got an old hammock gear incubator right there. That's one of the originals, man. I'm prepping up tonight. Having the potato samosas. What are you having, Kent?
I got bacon.
Whoa,
I'm having a big easy gumbo tonight.
Oh, you can't go wrong with that.
Mr. Beam.
Hello, Mr. Beam. How you doing there, Mr. Beam?
With a little apple cider, my favorite.
God
after
love you.
Hiking all day drink.
Mm, good stuff.
You bet.
There it is on the tortilla, your potato samosa. That mango chutney.
right on top there. All right, now I'm gonna eat some and then tell you how it is.
But goodness gracious, that was good eating. Really different. There's no meat in it. You can add meat if you want, but I had Spam today for lunch and I had Spam last night, so it feels really fresh and delicious, and it's kind of cleansing my palate, and it's got a spice with that curry and that mango chutney on top. It's just singing with that potato curry.
My name's Sean.
My name's Ken.
And we're the Hickory Brothers. We're the Hickory Brothers. We're the Hickory Brothers.
The Muffin Man, situated in the laboratory of the Utility Muffin Research Kitchen.
Pushing his scapula size, he reaches for an oversized chrome flavor.